Hi guys, I'll today show you how to connect to a PG database that is not public using pgAdmin on your local desktop. There are certain times when we need to do a lot of operations to a remote database that is situated in AWS RDS. So I've already created a database over here. That is your simple demo DB. The simple post created a Bastion Postgres instance also. So this is how we connect to a private database over here. You have to create a temporary Bastion machine through which you can connect to a database. Now let's go to to create a new server. So server name could be anything, sample DB demo. Go to connection. Here you need to find out the IP addresses. So let's go over here. This is the endpoint. So just copy it over here. You need to have a password. This I already stored. I can save the password. So this is very straightforward, but you still can't connect because it's in a private network. For that, you need to have SSH tunnel access. So it creates a tunnel from your machine to that Bastion machine. And it your machine works like it is working in that machine itself. So you turn on the SSH tunneling. Now you need to add the tunnel host. So that is your tunnel host over here. So this one is your connection info. You put it over here. You put the username based on what OS did you use. I used Amazon Linux, so it will be EC2 user. And I know, and it does not usually have password, so we use identity files. So I have downloaded one of the identity files. So this one. So I have pushed this file, then I hit save. It will test whether this configuration is proper or not. Okay, I fixed few issues over there. I set up everything. SSH tunnel is set up properly now. And if I now have created it, and if I hit connect server, it will ask me for the password. This is very annoying sometimes because I saved password, but it does not save. So if I hit okay. So as you can see, I am able to connect to the database over there. This is a sample DB that I created. And now I can execute multiple tasks from sitting in my comfort over here. So right now I don't have any tables created. So I can go ahead and create table and everything after this. I hope that this was very useful in how to connect to an Amazon RDS private instance through pgAdmin from your Windows desktop. Thank you.